square of 40. Then for this 0, write down 2 zeros. And what is the square of 4? That is 60. Square of 80, suppose. What will you do? For 0, you will write 2 zeros. And what is the square of 8? 64. Now one more 0 is there, then write down 2 more zeros here. One more 0 is there, then write down again 2 zeros there. Means for 1 0, one pair of 0 is there in square. For 1 0, one pair of zeros is there in square. Okay? In this way, we can find the square of any number having 0 at unit place. You should know the square of previous number.